August 20th.
Now we know what to get her, huh?